I don't know what this guy is doing. All right, he's doing push-ups. Okay, dude, give me more push-ups. Come on, bro. You know what? Don't run away. You gotta continue with your push-ups, bro. You don't run away. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Rectaway here. So, in today's video, we're gonna be playing some more Super Power Training Simulator. And in this video, we're gonna be doing something a little bit different. We're gonna be like dressing up as Pikachu, and we're gonna be like killing everyone inside the server. I got like this video from Rainway because he did like something similar to it. If you guys haven't, it would really mean a lot to me if you guys would like this video and subscribe to this channel, because the growth of this channel is doing really amazing and I really want to keep up the good content for this channel. I'm not gonna let you guys down. I'm trying my best to upload for you guys as much as possible. Okay, so this is our Pikachu outfit. It kind of looks like Pikachu, but it was kind of hard to like make a Pikachu outfit. I got him like this bunny ears because Pikachu has like ears, you know, and I got like the face that kind of looks like it. I put on the mask because this is like a superhero game. Alrighty, so let's just go around the server and just like annihilate people. So he's right there just hitting the corner of the wall, I guess. I'm just gonna do this. There we go. He's like dead now. He's no longer gonna be seen again because I just killed him. He's not gonna pop up anymore. Well, maybe. I don't know. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that dude just teleported. So that dude is now dead. We just killed him. The guy in the chat says, "You killed me." Well, yeah, I did. Okay, so there's like a dude at the rock. Ooh, Jesus, I missed. He's like running now. No, don't run. Alright then, I just lost the dude. I think he's right here, but I think I'm wrong. Oh wait, he's right here. So we're just gonna do that and just kill him. There we go, we killed him. And he says in the chat again, "Kill me, stop abusing me. God, can I kill you after?" That person thinks that the other guy is killing him. Jesus Christ. The dude in the chat says, "Can someone help me?" And we just killed another guy. There we go. He says that I'm being abused. I'm not really being abusive. I'm just killing you, dude. I'm not like abusing you at all. Okay, so we're just gonna kill him again. No, wait. What? Okay, I missed, I guess. Some other dude killed the guy right here. I like it. Why is everyone targeting me? I'm just targeting you because you give like a funny reaction. I'm sorry, dude. You know what? There we go. You're dead, bro. Don't do that. Alright, so we're gonna head to like a different server. I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright guys, so we're in like a brand new server and we're gonna be annihilating people. Like, this dude is just shooting fireballs. You know what, dude? You don't do that. You're dead. And you too, dude. You're dead too. And you three, you're dead. I just killed like all of these guys just now. Well, I'm a lawbreaker and you don't mess with Pikachu with his magical psychic instinct that I didn't know that he had. So yeah, you know what, you're the same guy. You try to kill me, you die, bro. You don't shoot Pikachu's lightning ball like that. You're dead. You too, dude. You're gonna die too. Who's next? You too. You're dead, bro. You don't mess with Pikachu. What is wrong with this guy? He's like walking pretty funny. I don't know what's wrong with this guy, but I really don't know, but I still want to murder him. You know what? You're dead too, bro. You're dead. Oh, you're trying to kill me too? You don't mess with Pikachu. I'm telling you. You don't mess with Pikachu. You want to fight me too? You know what? I'll punch you to death. Yeah, I just punched you. How do you feel? Kapow. Who else wants a taste of Pikachu's medicine? Alright guys, if you're curious about my stats, I'm going to be showing you my stats. So I dramatically improved from last time. So my fist strength is 47 billion, my body toughness is 48 billion, my psychic power is 50 billion, my movement speed is 90k, and my jump force is 42k. I'm gonna be like focusing on these two later on because my flight speed is pretty slow. I'm also gonna be teaching you guys how to improve your body toughness. So it says here 1 billion, right? And I have like 48 billion. And each time I get like 1 million body toughness, I'm getting like a little bit of body toughness each time, right? It's only 1 million. So I'm just gonna hop in here and I'm gonna be clicking the menu. You see how much is going up by a lot? I'm getting like 20 million each time when I hop in here. And of course that I'm losing HP too because I don't have 100 billion. And I just died, so I'm just gonna say that you should train your body toughness more than it says for the requirement because you'll still lose HP. So this dude just shot me and he just ran away. I don't know why you're trying to run away from my boy Pikachu. Pikachu just the best, bro. He's pretty harmless. Alright, so let's go check out like the port and I want to see if there's people. Doctor. You know what? You're dead, doctor. I'm sorry, dude, but it just had to happen. Bird lover. I'm sorry, but you had to die. Look at the chat. Doctor said, why did I die? Cause Pika Pika. You know what? I really want to try something. I want to punch someone to death. So you gotta be like my first victim to punch to death. Okay, come here. Don't run away from me. Come here, bro. Bam, you're dead. I just punched you to death. How do you feel about that? All right, so this guy just dropped and he's just jumping around. I'm gonna surprise you. Alright, Pikachu, use your magical move. Use Lightning Ball. That's a one-hit KO. You don't mess with Pikachu. You can't even beat Pikachu. He's the real MVP. I don't know what this guy is doing. Alright, he's doing push-ups. Okay, dude. Give me more push-ups. Come on, bro. You know what? Don't run away. You gotta continue with your push-ups, bro. You don't run away like that. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, it would really mean a lot to me if you guys would like this video and subscribe to my channel. If you guys have like any video ideas I should do, just post them below in the comment section and I'll try to do a video about it. If you guys also want me to do like a collaboration video with Rainaway, I'll try to do that also. So in the meantime, just do whatever you want, play Superpower Training Simulator. You guys can also subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Blah blah blah, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.